Welcome back to the next set of the questions. In phosphate ion, PO4 minus ion, formal charge on the oxygen atom of PO bond, whether plus 1 or minus 1 or minus 0.75 or plus 0.75. The phosphorus valence electron is 5 because it is belongs to 50A group, nitrogen family, nitrogen phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. Never people ask zambal biryani, I told you. So don't say simple biryani, just say zambal biryani. Then only we can say antimony can become say Sb. So phosphorus valency is 5 electron. So here phosphorus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 electron. And one of the oxygen carries a double bond O and put a charge here around single bond with the oxygen. Around single bond oxygen, put a 3 lone pair of electrons. So here all 3 lone pair of electrons. With the oxygen double bond is only 2 lone pair of electrons. The formal charge already I explained you. Valence shell electron and valence number of valence electron minus number of lone pair electrons minus number of bonds. So for oxygen, the oxygen valence electron is 6 because oxygen belongs to 60A group. So the valence electron is, valence electron number is 6. So 6 minus number of lone pair of electron. So here how many number of lone pair of electron? 6 lone pair of electron. So 6 minus 6. How many bond is there? It is linked only with a single bond. So minus 1. So minus 6 minus 1 comes to minus 7. 6 minus 7 equal to minus 1. Minus 1 is the formal charge of the PO bond. If it is a P double bond O, different answer. They ask only P single bond O bond. We can choose any one single bond. Same answer only, we will get it. Then nitrate ion, NO3 minus ion, the number of bond pair and lone pair of electron on nitrogen atom. So it is 2, 2, 3, 1, and 1, 3, and 4, 0. Let us see the number of bond pair and lone pair. So Lewis dot structure, NO3 minus, nitrogen is belongs to 50A group. So the valence electron is 5. So here it is 5 minus 1, it is equal to 4 electron, 1, 2, 3, 4 electrons. One of the oxygen is double bond, the rest of the oxygens are single bond. So it has 4 bond pair and no lone pair electron on nitrogen. So 4 bond pair and no lone pair on nitrogen. So 4 and 0. And electronic configuration of outermost shell of the most electronegative. We know that electronegativity of fluorine is 4.0, chlorine is 3.0, bromine is 2.8, iodine is 2.5. From top to bottom, when you come down, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, it is gradually decreases. The very most electronegativity in the periodic table is only the one element is fluorine, 4.0. So fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, 2s2, 2p5, 3s2, 3p5, 4s2, 4p5, 5s2, 5p5. Smallest size means will have the very, very high electronegativity value. So find the higher ionization enthalpy in a neon 3s2 3p1, in neon 3s2 3p2, in neon 3s2 3p3, and neon 3d10 4s2 4p3. Let us see the question. Neon 3s2 3p1, it is a third period, and here even here also it is a third period, so period of phosphorus, and here even this also third period, but here it is a higher principal quantum number, it belongs to fourth period. When you come from the nitrogen family, never people as zambal biryani. Never people as zambal biryani. So that is nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. So when we compare to phosphorus and arsenic, top to bottom ionization energy decreases. So phosphorus will have higher ionization energy, arsenic will have a lower ionization energy. So this is the thing, phosphorus. So this is the answer. 3s2, 3p3. 3s2, 3p3. which of the following option represents the correct bond order? So in this O2 minus, O2 and O2 plus, it is given shuffled up like this. So just you find out the number of electrons and look at this chart in your, keep it in your mind. Definitely when you learn this type of charts in your long-term memory, in your brain, it will be registered. So what you just practice of this, so easily you can remember this. So O2, it is nothing but 8 plus 8, 16 electrons. So if it is a 16 electron, the bond order is 2. And O2, 2 minus 8 plus 8, only 1 minus, so plus 1, 17 electron. If it is a 17 electron, means bond order is 1.5. Then O2 plus 8 plus 8 minus 1, 15 electron. If it is a 15 electron, the bond order is 2.5. So here, the highest bond order is O2 plus. And second thing is O2 minus, last one is O2. So O2 plus 2.5 bond order greater than O2 bond order is 2 is greater than O2 minus the bond order is 1.5. Students, you just concentrate, more concentration to be given in chemical bonding lesson. That's what I have given, more and more information I have given you. You please learn more and more, because more weightage of questions will be asked in atomic structure and next to this chemical bonding structure. So give more importance to this lesson. At least 4 or 5 questions you can answer in a good exam. Thanks for watching, students.